Red light therapy, this is an additional therapy found in our 5 therapy mats and some of our 4 therapy mats at healthywavemat.com. While there are a lot of red light therapy devices to choose from, the red light therapy found in the HealthyWave mat is designed to be a supplemental therapy to help support the main therapy such as the infrared heat and PEMF therapy, providing your body that extra ATP energy to increase those synergistic effects. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the red light therapy and the HealthyWave mat and compare it to other red light therapy devices, such as this red light therapy panel and this very powerful red light therapy pen. Now, a key thing to understand with red light therapy is more is not always better. As we know from the Schultz law, as dosage increases, we get increasing beneficial results until those benefits plateau and eventually can start to have deteriorating to negative effects if we keep applying more dosage. This law is very applicable to red light therapy and is one of those things that is very easy to overdo when using very powerful red light therapy devices, which is why most high-powered red light therapy devices recommend very short usage times. This is also why we designed a HealthyWave mat with low-level intensity red light therapy photon lights. We don't want people to max out their dosage of red light therapy in 10 minutes. We want the user to be able to receive a nice steady dose of red light therapy throughout their entire mat session, which some people like using their mats for more than 1 hour per day. So we have designed our red light therapy to provide that supplemental ATP energy that you can benefit from throughout the entire mat session. Now, let's get on to the testing. Okay, now to start off our testing, we're going to first test this red light therapy panel. So let me just plug that in. And you can see it's quite a powerful red light therapy panel penetrating a lot of red light. But unlike our mats, which you lay directly on, you don't lay directly against this panel. Most manufacturers recommend you should use it 6 to 12 inches away. And I've even seen other popular ones tell you to use them from 16 to 24 inches away. So let's do our red light therapy test now. See, we have our red light therapy meter, which measures in milliwatts per centimeter squared, because that's about the size of the sensor there. So we'll put this up right up against one of the lights here. And you can see right against the light, we're getting about 10 milliwatts. But as we move this away, you can see this starts dropping quite rapidly. And just from a few inches away, we're already at about 1.5 milliwatts. And the further and further we go away, the lower it gets. So when you are using most red light therapy devices, your actual dosage of intensity experience is typically going to be quite low, but for a panel like this, you do get quite nice coverage. Okay, next we're going to be testing the red light therapy pen. Turn it on. As you can see, it's actually very strong. The bulb in here emits 500 milliwatts, but because it's still a little bit away from the glass here, we're going to get a lesser reading than that. So let's turn this on. We'll get our measure up here. And you can see it's fluctuating around, but we're actually getting on right on it, pretty close to 100 milliwatts. But the manufacturer recommends only using this 1 to 2 minutes at a time and really no more than 10 minutes a day. And as you can see, as we start moving it further away, our red light therapy milliwatts per centimeter squared starts dropping rapidly. So at about 6 to 8 inches, we're down to about only 1 milliwatt of energy. Okay, next we're going to be testing the HealthyWave 5 therapy mat. This is our classic model, the pro one. You can view it on our website. We're also going to be testing a smaller model as well, but let's turn on the lights on that. And you can see on this mat, there's 60 of these little lights. So basically when you're lying on them, you're getting all these little spots of that red light therapy energy. But because we're laying directly on it, that is the energy we're getting. So let's put our meter on. And you can see this starts getting pretty close to about 3 milliwatts per centimeter squared. And that's a total of 60 lights. Next, we're going to test one of our smaller mats here. This is a little pad and it has less lights. So they're actually a little bit more intense because of that. So you can still get a good dose of that red light therapy. So let me turn on that mat. And you can already visually see that they are stronger lights. And let's put our little tester here, get it positioned on. And you can see we're actually getting over 5 milliwatts per centimeter squared here. Usually we're peaking out around 6, sometimes 7, depending how you get it. But you can see there's quite a bit more intensity. And just a little rule of thumb I like to go by It's literally a rule of thumb. If you can put your thumb on the light, and that's the intensity you're going to be getting because you're directly on it, and you can see it penetrating your skin there and the tissue, you're getting good red light therapy, and you're getting all that ATP energy you need. Another common question customers have about our mats is when using the covers that are to basically protect from sweat and other stuff when you're using the infrared setting, can you use it with a red light therapy? The answer is yes. It will reduce the amount of light you get, but you will still get some good red light therapy. As you can see, we have the cover on here, and even when we put on the light here, we're still actually getting a pretty decent reading. So yes, you can use the covers and get good red light therapy, but if you do want more red light therapy, it always is best to go directly on the right lights to receive the maximum benefit. I hope you enjoyed our video about the HealthiWave mats and red light therapy. If you are interested in our HealthiWave mats, go to healthiwavemat.com. There is a lot more sizes than this. This is our Pro Mat, one of our larger mats, which is $14.99 US dollars. And then we have our smaller little ones here, which are as cheap as $349. And we have everything in between. And there's a lot of other great red light therapy mat options as well to get that synergistic effects with the infrared, the PEMF therapy, the negative ions, the crystals. We have it all at healthywavemat.com.